find the shear resisted by top 3 by T, top D by 3 depth of rectangular beam of size B by T, B by D. Shear force is, V. Now, take this section B by D. Neutral axis is here at the D by 2 from top or bottom. Now the force, the shear force exerted by this section, that is top D by 3. That means this is D by 3. That means this remaining, this one is now D by 6, because D by 2 minus D by 3 is D by 6. So, if you take a strip at a distance of y, strip thickness is D by thick. So now, what is tau at a distance of y in rectangular beam? 6v by bd cube into d square by 4 minus y square, that is tau at y. So shear force in a shear force in strip equal to tau y into b into dy. So shear force in top D by 3 depth equal to integration from D by 6 to D by 2 from neutral axis into tau y into B dy. So that equal to integral D by 6 to D by 2, tau y is 6V by BD cube into d square by 4 minus y square into b into dy. So bb gets cancelled here, that equal to 6v divided by d cube will be outside, and this one is d square by 4 into y integration minus y cube by 3 limits from d by 6 to d by 2. So substituting and simplifying, we get that equal to 6v by d cube into d square by 4 into d by 2 minus y cube by 3, that is d cube by 2 cube 8, 8 into 3, 24 minus d by 6, substituting d by 6, d square by 4 into d by 6 minus d cube by 6 cube into 3, 6 cube d by 6, 6 cube into 3, that is 216 into 3. So simplifying, we get d cube gets cancelled. So 7v by 27. 7 by 27, v is the answer. That much ratio. If you want to calculate percentage, you can calculate by multiplying with 100. So this is the shear resisted by the top D by 3.